There were a lot of artists that inspired me to get into music. I would say the artist that made me want to do it for a living was Springsteen. I discovered him, and it was his music just completely infested inside of me, and it just made me realize there was nothing else I could imagine doing in this life other than creating music. First time I stepped in the Circle of the Opry, if I'm being honest, was a moment that I can't even really remember. It was almost like it was so impactful for me. It was almost like I blacked out during the whole process. It was backstage, seeing all the pictures on the wall, and just realizing the magnitude of the situation. It was a very overwhelming thing, and once I started singing, it was one of those things where I couldn't even remember if I sang the right song when I got done. I was so engulfed in the moment. It wasn't necessarily nerves either. It was a feeling I can't.